Hello, and welcome back to part 2 of my Warthog build. I kept telling myself this is my second learning kit, so mistakes are okay. And I learned a lot. Like, paint and detail the cockpit before assembly. Properly thin and mix paint before airbrushing. Keep the lid on the airbrush cup while flailing around. Don't second guess color choices too much. And water-based varnishes aren't workable for aggressive weathering. Well, there's a lot of good footage and music anyway, so here it is.